fucking tour, goddammit. I don't know if you're aware of that. It has been one of the craziest, most fucked up tours we've had so far, man, to be honest. We've had a lot of shit go down. Obviously, you're seeing that we're missing Jim tonight. The break in his hand is now fixed. He will not finish the tour with us, but he sends his fucking love here for fucking tomorrow. About a week and a half ago, we lost a very close fucking family member in the Slipknot family. So right now, I'm dedicating the rest of this fucking tour to the memory of Michael John Crabb, goddammit.